later. That would be something like eBay, for example. The closer these bars are to each other, the closer the MSRP is scaling with the resold price. And again, that's based off of about 94,000 GPUs that were sold in this data. The larger the red bar is, the more we see the performance versus the resale value diminish. So this would be the opposite of Linus's argument. It would be the angle instead that the price is going up regardless of performance, even more than we had suggested originally.